Folly got a bargain. Grade A traps for treasure and tombs. Squawk! Fully guaranteed. Squawk! What's the use? No one wants to buy from a talking parrot. I did find these notes she left behind, though. Seems to me she was put to work designing traps for old Briggsy herself. Never meant for her to come to any harm, I swear it. But I had no choice. Briggsy would have had me for supper if I hadn't introduced them. And I've been racked with guilt ever since she went missing. If I had feathers, they'd be molting. But now. Thank you.